societies depend intrinsically on biodiversity for a number of reasons, including to store carbon, and obviously a key driver of climate change. We have a situation now where we need human intervention to bring these habitats back. What the wildlife trusts have achieved and us supporting gives me a lot of hope for the future. There's hope that there's committed people out there who know what they're doing, who know what habitats need. All they need is the resource to go out and do it. And that's what we want to support them with.